experience a temporary or permanent one.
In actual fact, what it is a northerner first. If you can't get a northerner, then we take an expatriate like yourself on contract. If we can't, then we can employ another Nigerian, but on contract too. This is going to be permanent, I should say, as far as I can foresee, because it will be rather dangerous to see the number of boys we are now turning from all our learning institutions.